it's something special or something different when the president goes there and speaks there, talks to members. What do they expect to hear from him today?
Well, I think obviously everyone's trying to figure out exactly where the president's, is on tax reform. We've had him draw a couple of red lines, a couple of things, but I think everyone's still trying to figure out what exactly is he going to lay down in terms of what he wants, what he doesn't want. Is he going to do that? And is he going to sort of upset whatever their plans are or sort of go along with them or bless them? Obviously, he's talked in particular about wanting a massive tax cut. Uh-huh. There's a number of Republicans, including the majority leader of the Senate, who've talked more about tax overhaul. And so they're talking about something that would be a little more revenue neutral rather than something that would be a giant cut. So that's still something that is very much a question.
Atul, and of course, this coming at a time when the president has an ongoing feud with Senator Bob Corker. What can we expect there? How is this going to affect the dynamics in this luncheon?
Well, Senator Corker's vote is very important for tax reform. They can only lose two senators on the Republican side if they don't get any Democrats. It does not appear that Democrats are on board with this plan. So Senator Corker has already spoken out against the idea of a deficit finance tax cut. He wants there to be pay-fors and offsetting revenue for the tax cut. There does not seem to be much from the White House in terms of where that money would come from. And the president attacking Bob Corker, who's retiring, is not helping in the effort to make sure that all Republicans are unified. It does appear that Republicans are mostly trying to make sure they get something passed before the end of the year. But the idea that you might lose Bob Corker, you could lose some other senators who are either on the conservative side or on the more moderate side, it does not bode well for tax reform to know that the White House and the Republican in the Senate, in a very important vote, are right now at loggerheads in a back and forth, going back and forth on Twitter.